Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So after 6 months of waiting, Nuvalette got his first rerun banner. So in this video I am going to pull for character and then going to build him and at last the Abyss challenge. So without wasting time, let's sit and watch program. So I only want Xingqiu from 4 star, and my Nuvalette is confirmed. And my pity is 15 for now. Now let's start our pulls.
Fontaine, but you may simply address me by using my surname, Nuvalette. Not because I wish to keep my distance from you. No, I am merely conscious that being overly familiar may bring the impartiality of the judiciary into question in some people's eyes. If you have any requests...
Now let's add him into my team and say Fizzlebye. This is going to be my main team. Now let's build him by stealing everything from Mona.
Pleasure is all mine.
Thank you.
So after all level up now is the time for test him with some boss and then in abyss. He looks so powerful. Now let's test him out in Abyss. But I am only going to show you first side of Abyss, that's focus only on Nuvolet.
Thank you. Now you can see my Nuvolet team, and also I am going to upload full Spiral Abyss run, so don't worry about second half, I already get 36 star.
So that's it for today's video. And also, if you want to see how difference crown can make in your damage, so you can watch my this video. And also let me know if you guys pulled for Nuvolet and do you like him or not.